210 Oak Street, October 22nd. As a camera inspection after a hydrojet cleaning. We enter the sewer through the laundry drain in the basement, 32 feet out looking at the house trap.